Hello, welcome again. Today, we will discuss why do Turks pour water when someone leaves?
Tengri sits in the sky, mighty and powerful. His creation, your sub-earth, water, was sacred to Turks from the beginning. Pouring water after the back of the outgoing guest can also be illustrated as an example of the water cult in Tengrism. The idea is simple. Water is holy and the most important thing for life. Throwing water behind traveling guests means, oh your earth, let my people travel safely and fast. I offer you your most valuable thing. Water. Earth's most valuable resource is water. It travels and feeds underground spirits that could give them safe passage. It brings them luck. Also, su gibi git, su gibi gel. As fast as possible, Mongols throwing milk or Siberian spilling milk is a similar method of communication.
In Norway, the mountain people would spit on the ground as a loved one would leave to bring them luck and to bring them back.
We do use this tradition in Azerbaijan too. But this is an ancient tradition. Nowadays, it is hard to find water for home use.
We do the same in Kazakhstan.
Interesting. Hazara people also do that.
We do this in Iran too.
Here in Iran, we do the same. Water was considered sacred by Iranians, and a goddess named Anahita was dedicated to it. So, I don't know if it's Iranian, Islamic, or Turkic.
Is it located in the sky? Sorry, it's off topic. Since Turkish Muslims are Maturidian creed, Maturidism doesn't believe in anthropomistic aspects or attributes of God. Do Maturidis Turks believe that? I believe that the concept of God sitting on the sky is similar to the Mujassima and Mushabiyah Muslims, who are frequently accused of being Wahhabi Muslims.
We, Kabal people in Algeria, do the same. We throw water after guests and our beloved ones when leaving.
Wow, people in Rajasthan, India also follow this tradition.
Such heresy, wasting good stuff. Especially with the milk.
It means that they are wishing safe travels to the people who are leaving, and they are hoping to see the guests again soon. Swiftly return.
Armenians have the same ritual as well. Wishing safe travels and a safe return. In addition to this ritual, they have many other water-related rituals.
Bulgarians, too, especially on some holidays, make these rituals part of their national traditions.
That's a pagan tradition from Tengrism, which Turkish people left when we became Muslims. In fact, the only reason why other Turkish peoples of the world still haven't ditched this tradition is only because of the influence of the Turkish movies.
In South Indian culture, when dead bodies are taken away for cremation, water is thrown in a similar manner from the front door. The logical reason might be to cleanse the front yard.
This is a very old Iranian tradition that has remained anywhere Iranian culture once had influence.
People do the same in Iraq.
In some parts of India also. People pour water over the wheel of the vehicle while bidding farewell to the person, considering it a good omen.
Such pouring of water is also found in Mithila, in northern Bihar. When the daughter goes to her husband's home, her mother, another close relative, pours water on the way through which she is going. The Turkish people have a deep-rooted tradition of many logical things. Although they embraced Islam, they are culturally very close to Hindu culture.